Howdy, the following is a presentation regarding the City Center 3 project in Houston, Texas. The owner of the project, Midway Companies, selected Kirksey Architecture as the design firm. The project will be built by Hoare Construction. City Center 3 is located in West Houston, near Beltway 8 and I-10. The project site is indicated by the red box. Due to the congested traffic conditions near the site, the laydown area will be located southwest of the project site, indicated by the yellow box, to allow for easy access from Beltway 8. After mobilization and excavation have been completed, construction of the building structure can begin with placing of the spread footings. Next, the concrete grade beams and slab on grade will be poured. After the slab is cured, the first floor columns will be placed. After the first floor columns have cured, the second floor beams, joists, and slab will be placed in a monolithic pour. Once the slab is cured, the second floor columns will then be placed. The third, fourth, fifth, and sixth floors will then be constructed in the same manner. After curing of the sixth floor columns, the roof level beams and joists will be poured. The roof deck will then be placed to top out the structure. While the roof deck is being placed, construction of the first floor north and east exterior walls can begin, followed by construction of the first floor south and west exterior walls. Construction of the second, third, fourth, fifth, and sixth floor exterior walls will take place in a similar fashion. Next, the north windows will be installed, followed by the east, south, and west windows. At this point, installation of the mechanical, electrical, and plumbing systems can begin. The electrical system is installed first on floors 1 through 6. Next, floors 1 through 6 of the mechanical system, as well as the rooftop mechanical components, are installed. Lastly, the plumbing and fire protection systems are installed. After the project has been demobilized, City Center 3 will be complete and ready for move-in. This concludes the presentation. Thank you for watching.